On my changeup, I actually throw a two-seam changeup. And so I kind of have it
off the seams a bit.
Almost off the seam a little bit, but kind of like my middle finger, like touching the, like the right side of my middle finger is touching the seam. Usually, like depending on like the situation, I could pronate a little more and kind of get more action. Or if I want to, like, I'm just throwing like a ground ball, or if I want to throw as a strikeout pitch, I'll just pronate more.